Welcome friends, today we study 100 phrases and idioms. But first we study what is the phrase. Phrase is a group of words that have a particular meaning. Now we study all 100 phrases in my English like this. Let's start. To look after, take care of. Or see. Here we study one by one 100 phrases with its meaning. To pay attention, to look or listen carefully, black and white, in writing form, be afraid of, fill with fear, to learn by heart, memorize very well. To carry on, go on or keep up work, continue. To look for, search. To call on, visit or meet someone. To make fun of, make a joke, ridicule. Bed of rose, comfortable position. Bring to light, disclose or know to all. To call at, visit or meet to someone. To call off, cancel before beginning. By hook or by crook, throw any way or device. Be known for, be famous for. To put down, it means write down. Stand by, give support. Snatch away, forcefully take away. Lose one's temper, become angry. Get into hot water, get into difficulty or problem. To cut down, decrease or reduction. An eye on, keep watch. A golden opportunity, best chance or occasion. Off and on, occasionally. To set out of, begin to journey or set up. To look forward to, expect with pleasure. To be fond of, be interested in or liking of. To be ashamed of, be shy or feel shameful. Earn a name, achieve fame. To get on with, progress or develop. Success. To be scared of, it means afraid of. To rule out, exclude or cancel. To be familiar with, well known or well informed. Crocodile tears, insincere sorrow or regret. Fly visit, fast meeting. An iron will, strong willing. Face to face, in the presence of. Through thick and thin, it means in all situation. Instead of, in place of. In front of, in presence of. Or ahead. With heavy heart, sorrowfully. With a high hand, arrogantly. To get ready, be prepared. Read between the line, understand the proper meaning. To give in, surrender or defeat. To give a hand, help, support. To wind up, come on end. In sun and shower, in every situation. Hand in hand, together. Be grateful to, thankful to. To take in hand, undertake, beginning. To come to hand, to be available easily. Clean hand, without guilt or as an innocent person. Out of hand, uncontrollable or not under control. With a heavy hand, in a heavy manner. To lend a hand, assist or help. Hands off, don't touch or as a warning. to go away, to leave the place, to bring to mind, bring to remember or memorize, a lot of, a large number of, or much. To break in, interfere in talking or enter by force. To break ground, beginning to work. To break out, disclose, start suddenly. To break up, cut the relations or dissolve. To break the ice, begin conversation. Without a break, to be continued. Child's play, very easy, any word. Set right, found or established. To bring to book, catch in fault or mistake. To bring to front, disclose or expose. Play false, deceive or cheating. By all means, certainly. To put on, wear clothes or apply. One by one, individually, in order, turn away, go back or by, be returned. A red letter day, a significant day. To pass by, go nearby or go past. Step by step, serially, ordered by. Systematically. To get away, escape or be free. In front of, before or in the presence of. To take back, withdraw anything or words. To take after, to do copy or imitate. To take down, write. To take in hand, undertake or take in charge. To take off, leave the place or ground or remove. To take part, participate in. To take up, pick up or get it. To take the place of, replace or substitute. To take away, remove or subtract. Stand against, resist or oppose. To give birth, start up or breed. To give in, surrender or submit. To give chase to, pursuit or come by back. To give out, announce or declare. To give up, discontinue or stop doing. To give a hand, assist or support. To give away, give return or distribute. To pass away, to die. To pass on, carry on or go on, keep on. Fair and secure, honest, sincere, just. Thank you for watching this video of phrases and idioms. These phrases and idioms are the most important for all students. You take the screenshot of every slide and write all phrases and idioms in your notebook. Well, memorize and use our daily conversation. These phrases are always helpful for talking and writing any writing English. Thank you once again.